He will always run away from the stun.
Without delay. We understand.